guys. It's like almost 12 o'clock here and almost midnight here in America. So it's about to be Independence Day here. But to everyone watching India, I want to wish you a happy Independence Day. 75th and the 75th year. That's crazy. 75 years since India got its independence. So want to wish you a special day for that. Now, in the meantime, we all know like a lot of trivia videos have been made on YouTube, like commemorating the special occasion. One video I wanted to react to was like a video called, let me see, Hum Hindustani. So like a lot of people are going to be in this video. Taru Sutaria, Alka Nayak, who else? Shruti Hassan, Sonakshi Sinha. A lot of folks are in this video. So can I wait to see this? So with that being said, let's take a look. That's not Asha Bhosle, is it? Amitabh. There he is. Big B. Is that Sonu Nigam or? Why dance? So now she's singing? What? She's actually singing? Oh wow. Oh, there she is. She's a legend. Akka's a legend. She was the voice of 90s Bollywood right there. Wait, so is Sonakshi singing? I wanna hear Tara singing. Cause she can sing. Shraddha Kapoor, okay. I'm assuming that's Shraddha. Ah yes, there she is. People simp for her. Shruti Hassan. She's going through this weird rocker phase, I don't know why. I'm liking this video though. Got to see her again, Shraddha? Okay. I think that's Sonu Nigam, I could be wrong though. She needs to make a comeback. She already did, but like, she needs to make more Bollywood songs.
Oh,
Might be the video. I'm Hindustani, we're all Indians. Yes, we are. Okay. I think that's it. So yeah, that was Hum Hindustani. That translates to We Are Indian. So really enjoyed this video a lot. Nice to see all these different people from Bollywood throughout the whole industry being together for this video. Also nice to see Alka again. Like, we really need more music from her. I know she made a comeback recently a few weeks ago with her video. She needs to come back to Bollywood full time. Her and Suniti Chauhan, like, they both need to come back. But overall, really enjoyed this video a lot. And also again, happy 75th Independence Day to everyone in India, and can't wait to see what happens from here on out. But guys, leave your comments below, like and subscribe, follow me on Instagram, Sean_Matthew_TechHack.